The following contest is a fatal five-way match. Making his way to the ring, representing The Shield from Davenport, Iowa, weighing in at 217 pounds, Seth Freakin' Rollins.
Matches like these, with talent of this caliber, this is why sports entertainment is an art form.
Here comes the big dog.
representing the Bloodline from Pensacola, Florida, weighing in at 265 pounds, the WWE Undisputed Champion, Roman Reigns!
While some people may question the change in Roman's attitude, you cannot deny he still works harder than anyone in WWE.
Takes no opponent lightly, engages in psychological warfare even before the bell rings.
And there is no question about it. Roman Reigns is one of the most dominant competitors in WWE history.
Oh, he'll show why he's at the top of the food chain.
Roman Reigns looking to continue expanding his empire.
And from West Newbury, Massachusetts,
the greatest of all
weighing
time,
in at 251 pounds.
Competitors in WWE history.
And never give up isn't just a t-shirt, it's a legit way of life. Big match, John, ready to go to work here tonight.
Hey, it goes like this. Eras change, championships are won and lost, but there is one constant, and that one constant is John Cena.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall, making his way to the ring, representing the Bloodline from San Francisco, California, weighing in at 251 pounds, Jimmy Uso!
Jimmy Uso certainly looks to be in a mood here tonight, guys.
When isn't he in a mood, Michael?
A very high-pressure situation ahead for this guy, but he is more than ready for it.